Joel Girek, lecturer at Tampa University. Hello, Dr. How are you?
Hi, how are you?
What do you think about CardioAlex this year, and is it meeting your expectations?
I love CardioAlex since I was a cardiology resident. My dream was to present here in CardioAlex, and thanks to Allah, I have been presenting every year in CardioAlex. This year, I had a lecture about tricuspid valve evaluation in congenital heart disease, which is a very difficult topic, and there is always update in the imaging for this valve. And I have an abstract too about the evaluation of left atrial function in patients post-primary VCR.
Okay, this was your lecture presentation
this year. Yes.
Okay, what do you expect about CardioAlex next year?
Well, every year I find it more promising, more advanced, and this is my vision about CardioAlex every year.
Okay. Thanks a lot, Dr.
Thank you.
Nice to see you today.
Thank you.